We can now project that former Vice President Joe Biden has been elected President of the United States.